can show you the world. Shining, shimmering, splendid.
Yeah, I can fly now. That's pretty cool.
Princess, now when did you last let your heart decide?
That's enough of that. What's up, friends? My name is Metal Music Man. This is a stream where I play World of Warcraft and try not to think about Super Smash Bros. Ultimate for a couple days. I think I need a mental break. Been grinding my alts pretty hard, trying to prep for Evo. And last tournament I went to, I just got super frustrated and I was like, you know, I don't think I want to fuck with that this week. So I'm taking a break. And yes, I do still play Smash Bros. Ultimate quite a bit, actually. You guys just don't know about it because it's online is horrible. And so while I would love to stream all day, every day, Smash Online, it is unfortunately a horrible waste of time. But who knows? Maybe someday I'll FADC into Samurai Showdown. We'll see. I don't know why I'm all the way over here. I think I was just flying around like a dumbass at some point. But, you know, it was pretty fun. I don't really know what I'm going to do to kill time anymore now that I can fly. Because it's like, I don't want to fucking grind. I don't want to do Nazmir stuff anymore, do I? What the hell do I even get for being exalted? I don't even know. I do think what I can do is go make a million stupid Mechagon spare crates so that I don't have all these dumbass spare parts everywhere in my inventory.
Something has spooked one of the Brutosaurs, sending it into a panic.
Wait, no, I gotta go to Mechagon.
Before you get stomped on.
See, this bitch keeps repeating herself. She's like bugged out. I almost want to go complete that daily just so she shuts the fuck up. Oh, I can't fly. You're on drugs, Seth. You don't see the ground under my feet?
Take me to Mechagon!
The greasy eel is in your port. That's definitely the beginning of a goblin porn.
What's the job? Break time zone.
I don't know what this quest is, but apparently I didn't do it.
I am designed to serve.
Putting everything in a spare crate so it doesn't take up a million slots in my fucking inventory. This shit is stupid. Yes, it is. It's really stupid. Fuck you, Mechagon. I don't like you. Eat my dick. That was a song that I just sang. You're all very welcome. Dang, good enough. Waiting on this kegerator thing, and I don't know how to get these chain igniter coils. I think I kill rares or some dumbass bullshit. Okay, fuck that. We'll kill some more invading things and hop in the Discord. We can touch our butt. Okay, and now I turn this in to a place. Is it a dude over here? Yeah.
Yeah. My crew's always
ready. Ta-da! Am I done? I guess I'm done. I don't know that I care about any of this bullshit. So much as stupid. Don't care about that. Don't care about that. I guess I could make this. I don't really think I give a fuck about any of the trinkets it could give me, so I'm not going to. I just want to do this kegerator, because it apparently is a quest, but I don't know what the quest does. How about that? Wow. Oh, and I have to make this dumb thing for a quest, too. Fuck, dude, where the hell do you get chain igniter coils? Oh. Custom butthole emote coming right up, Kevin. There you go, bud. That's just for you. Chest, quest rewards, mission table. Oh, I need to go do missions. Doi, 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 doi. I didn't see any from quests.
Well, all aboard! The greasy eels leaving port!
I'm gonna assume this has stupid Mechagon bullshit in it. I don't really know. Oh, it's a stealth mission. Doi 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 doi. Redo this ring and take the 60 haste off to put more mastery on it. I think that I do. It's only on my rut sets anyway. Huh? Who dat? Oh, what's up, Seth? Yeah. So Kevin, imagine that. You missed the opening where I played the Aladdin song while I flew around in the middle of Zaldazar. It's actually pretty epic.
I'm being honest, Will. You need to make a custom butthole emote that I can use in other Twitch streams.
Oh, so you can paste it anywhere you want?
Yeah.
Oh, I'll get right on that. I never have understood. I don't. Oh, Jesus. I just hit my headphone on the mic. Sorry. I don't understand, like, Twitch emote culture, all that. Like people spamming other I don't know. I'm too old or something.
Willie, I mean, how much simpler can I make it for you? You can spam buttholes wherever you want.
I mean, okay, just like at face value, that sure, that makes a lot of sense.
Yeah, I mean, like, what the fuck more do you need to know?
Can I lighten that coin purse for you?
Oh, Jesus. I see that you're flying, and I'm just like, yeah, I'm just so far away from that, and I honestly don't even give a shit that, I am, if I'm being perfectly honest. Like,
I thought I was farther than I was, but there was the Unshackled daily today, and then, I don't know, at some point my Mechagon just, like, jumped up. I think I got, like, a quest for Mechagon that gave me, like, almost 1,000 rep. It was like a quest line that popped up for some reason. I guess I like made enough progress in some other line that it just gave me a fuck ton of rep. And so then I had to run around because I was like 150 rep away in Nazjatar. And I like ran around and killed rares.
Oh, did one actually drop for you that gave you the rep thing?
They all give you the rep once a week. And so since I hadn't killed any, I just joined I joined a rare killing group and just like spent like 45 minutes running around waiting for ones I hadn't killed to go up the group. But what sucked about that is that since I was on the ground, most people in the group were flying. So like half the time they would kill a ship before I could fucking get there. So I had to like look at the map and see where there's like fucking 50 people in this raid group or some shit. So I had to like look at the map and like see like all the little dots.
That don't make any sense.
Is it 40 max? I don't know. It was a big ass group. And like anyway, I was looking at like all the dots on the map and like trying to figure out where people were gonna go next because I didn't know where the fuck anything was. Cleverly using flight paths, etc.
I wonder if it's once a week or once ever they give you rep, because I killed like I swear 8 or 9 of them whenever I was close.
I know that the quest is once a week. I assume that the rares are the same. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's once a week.
Well, there's that like cave 8 or 9 different that you ones, go to and I once never a got rep for a single one of them.
Well, because some of those aren't even rares; they're like mobs for quests. It's different.
Yeah, rare is not the same as elite. Stuff,
yeah, so mean. There was a patch note about that they're fixing it or something.
I just went to all the little stars on the map that are part of handy notes. Quite a few rares. That's what they're marked as.
Yeah, I had not seen probably half of them at least. It was like weird, like the Murloc King and like a weird turtle and like all there's like a bunch of weird shit. And like, okay, apparently you gotta like summon them. That's probably why.
Are you upset about a dog outside? Is that what you're harumphing over there for?
Well, I got a 300 crit ring. From PvP stuff, so that's cool.
A harumph into a yawn.
What's your crit at now? 26?
Yeah, 1440. It's actually a little bit lower than my mastery is when I'm in Rhett spec, which is kind of funny.
Wow.
That's how much mastery I have is Rhett.
Well, I guess I should have kept leveling Owen. Just don't care about dailies anymore.
Oh man, I don't know. I probably will try and level Neri when I'm bored because someone had that buff she has in the group and it's really dumb. It makes you move faster too. I didn't realize that.
Yeah.
It's like just your run
just
speed's quicker.
I don't know how much.
I thought it was pretty noticeable. And then, yeah, the stealth attack and then you crit harder. So it's like, what's not to fucking like?
Yeah. All on DPS for you.
Look, I'm getting this stuff here. Did that? Someone my elemental put my food out? Is that it?
Yeah.
Oh, the rest are druid. Let's go, Klepto. Okay, there we go. Okay. 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 I think that's all. Then I. Oh, no. Once the thing starts, I have to ice barrier and then invis. Yes.
Unga, bunga, bunga, unga.
Unga, bunga, unga.
Unga, 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 bunga.
Bunga, bunga.
Going for a rest out. Know what's happening?
I think so. Stunning grid?
Grid's out.
Grid stunned? You trinket it already?
Taking his hots.
Misaki, Seth. Haley Wings right now. Stay on that druid.
He just dispelled me, Kevin. He can't heal. He can start healing now.
Fuck.
Damn, I almost killed him, dude. I got lost around the corner.
Yeah, I got lost. I'm gonna go on this monk. This monk's open.
Druid's still under pressure. I'm psyched and trinketing.
Well, the monk doesn't have any hots, so that's
okay,
why.
Druid's stunned. Full stun on Druid. Full stun on Druid.
Okay, yeah, just stay on Druid. Stay on Druid. I can steal his hots in 2 seconds. Hot's gone.
Watch your loss, Seth. You have a personal still?
Coming back over. No, no.
Okay, I'm rooting. Oh my god.
I'm staying in line with side of you, sorry.
I'm holy locked now, hang on. I have to bubble,
just
I don't
run
know.
Out in the open so
probably have to bubble.
Me.
I'm bubbling. We were just going opposite.
Cool. Yeah.
I'm psych one.
Monk's on me.
I got stunned for the druid again. Stunning him now. I think DPS the monk, guys.
That's what I'm doing.
Yeah.
Fuck. I'm in trouble. I'm
I bopped
in
you.
Lots of trouble. Okay, thank you.
That's it, though, man.
Monk ran. Baron Paladin. Paladin full feared. Oh, he had trinkets still. Fearing him again.
30 seconds till I have wings or sack. You need to kite if it gets bad.
I see us, though. He's trying to cycle on you. The druid's trying to cycle on you.
Damn, thank you.
I got stunned. Thank you. I'm rooting.
I'm stunned. Can't get out. He's going to psych me after this. You got to run. Start running. I can't get out.
Yep. Yep. I gatewayed. How much time?
15 seconds till I can sack.
Okay.
I think we go on druid when I get wings back up. Yeah.
They have wings. He has wings. He has wings.
I'm sheeping him. I'm sheeping him.
Yep.
Sheeping him again. Half sheep. You drinking it?
My wings come up in 3 seconds.
Slow sheep.
Yep. I'm running.
Okay. Whenever you're ready to set up, I can sack you and go melee wings.
Okay.
I also have stun, so...
I am ready.
All right.
Let's go.
I'm going to sack you, Seth. Our loss is so fucked right now. I can't even get to you. I'm going to die.
Yeah. Trying to sheep him.
Trying.
I'm dead.
I sacked you. Melee wings. Yeah. A little frustrating.
Yeah, sorry. I was trying to line of sight their damage because I was getting hurt.
Well, I would have just sacked you and started wings.
Well, I went to the side that he was on, then he ran to the other side.
It's just twice in one game, because of that stupid tomb.
Yeah.
Be careful about it.
Yeah. I chased that druid for too long, I think, because I should have just swapped something that was easier to hit.
I don't know. If I had not fallen off the tomb on accident, I think I would have hit him and killed him.
Yeah.
But we also would have had another opportunity there. We weren't opposite loss again.
Something has spooked one of the Brutuses, sending it.
Can you put a marker on your head? I like zoo times. I don't need it on me or Kevin, really, just mostly you.
It's useful to have them. I think maybe when you stole his hots was not the best time early on either, Kevin. You said you could have stolen them later, but like I feel like if you had maybe waited till we started burst and that was up then, it would have been
Well, I was bursting at that time, that's why I did it. Alright, I'm popping off now. I'm just going to go on this, on the monk right now. The druid opened on me.
Stunning druid. Nothing bopping you?
Yep.
I'm going to swatch for this druid.
They locked me with the pet. I'm gonna sack you, Seth. Hey, the wings, I'm getting on the
druid. You want the hots from the monk?
Never mind, I'm getting on the monk.
Alright. And he just used overgrowth on him.
During druid? Nope, shadow locked. Monk is fast as fuck. I need freedom, please. Yep.
Bursting on the monk.
Shadow locked. Burst.
I'm rooting them. They're rooted.
Yeah, I'm stunned.
Fuck.
I can't cleanse that one, question mark?
I'm trying to slow them a lot. Alright, slow them a little bit.
You need to sheep, please.
Okay, yep.
Slows are helpful, but sheep, please.
Keep them a DH.
Bopping you again, Seth.
Shipman BK again. I got interrupted.
Fine, fine.
Main cap, by the way.
I'm gonna Nova them. I got stunned.
Can't get you out of that one.
I'm gonna sheep the DK again. Let me know when I can do some burst here. I'm just sheeping.
You can burst whenever.
Taking a lot of damage.
I'm just there really on me, like nonstop.
Okay, so I'm gonna put my orb out.
Stun the DK, he got cleansed immediately. I'm stunned, Kyrseth.
Teleported, he stunned me.
I don't understand what he's stunning you with that I can't cleanse. I guess I need to change something.
Strangulate.
That must be physical then. I thought it was magic.
It is.
It okay. is, no.
Karma.
I'm swapping to the druid.
Your freedom, Seth. 25 seconds yeah. for sack. You're taking a fuck ton of damage, though, man. I'm holy locked
yeah,
right now.
I'm gonna get cyclone.
I'm gonna teleport in 2, 1.
I'm holy locked again by the pet. I'm stunned now. I'm bubbling.
Sheeping.
Spamming heals on Seth right now. 10 seconds for sack.
Keep spamming sheep, Kevin.
That's it. We killed you through heals.
Sheeping.
Yeah. He had stacky heal reduction shit.
He had almost none. I ate through almost all of it.
Oh, but he had some.
I mean, he like was doing it low. Like it was happening as I was healing is what I'm saying.
Oh, okay.
It wasn't like you had a giant thing built up on you. It just ate every heal as it came in. So you were just, that's why you were low for so long.
That is very hard. On my ass at all points in time.
Well, I mean, I feel like if it's like double melee and one of the melees is a DK, either you just need to like try and be gone at the beginning, if like completely section off, or we just need to like unga bunga maximum.
Well, and
I think if we counter pressured the druid, it'd probably be stronger because I feel like we're just playing from behind the entire time that way.
Yeah, the druid was just more or less able to do kind of whatever he wanted.
Yeah, that's what I mean. I think we just need to jump on the druid, force counter pressure.
I mean, if Seth can't get fears off, which makes sense in that when they're putting on his ass
yeah,
so much, like a hammer into a sheep might be the play.
No, I think we want to damage him. I don't think we want to try and CC him. I think that's wrong and we'll lose.
Oh, okay.
Like, that's... It just feels like we're completely behind the entire time. I don't have Strangulate on here. Maybe it's Asphyxiate?
Asphyxiate is the stun.
That's physical?
Strangulate is the silence.
Yeah.
Strangulate was the counter spell silence thingy, sorry. Which is no longer in the game, right?
Spelled it wrong.
Unless it's blood.
Later.
Correct. I think it's no longer in the game.
I just saw him on top of me. Fuck.
I'm gonna cheat the healer. Nope, got locked. They're bursting on you. He's getting right across.
I'm poly, I'm gonna bop you into second, Seth.
I'm in this bullshit. I'm stunned.
I'm sheeping the rogue. I'm just gonna sheep the rogue. Got stunned. I can't.
Do you have your personal up, Seth?
Not yet.
Sheeping okay. rogue. Okay. Rogue sheeped.
I'm gonna go melee wings right now.
Bring rogue.
We're sheeping rogue. Oh, I got polyed.
We're trying
rogue.
To get
sacking
away from
you,
them.
Seth.
Got locked. Sheeping rogue again.
Stunning the shaman.
Got locked.
Don't sheep the rogue anymore.
Let us use all of their shit.
Countered the frost mage. Just the rogue.
I'm going on the shaman.
I'm way too far.
I'm polyed. One more sack, Seth. I got a trinket. Fuck, dude.
Yeah, I'm in trouble. I'm in lots
Stopping
of trouble.
You. I'm blinded now. I got a bubble.
Got polyed.
You're in the rogue.
You gotta try and lost this mage
counter.
Unless you're gonna kill him real soon, because they're gonna do that again, and I have nothing for you.
Okay, I'm gonna go over the pillar in just a second, then.
I got stunned for the shaman whenever you guys want it.
He's getting CC'd a whole lot over here.
I'm trying. I'm polyed again.
He's gonna shoot the rogue.
Fearing shaman.
Still polyed.
Shaman feared.
Shit, the mage's
polyed
bursting.
Again.
I'm sheeping the mage.
I really can't do much to stop him. Out of this, I'm playing like poop.
Yeah, a loss has been fucked on this map both times he played it.
Yep.
It wasn't as bad this one as the other time, but I think it was more defensive loss.
This time I was scared of lossing, so I stood out in the fucking open, which is intelligent.
Yeah.
I it's scary to try to run against a rogue because he can get back on me so fast, and if he kidneys me out of line of sight of you, can really hurt me bad.
I mean, when I run from a rogue, I run behind Loss from his caster. The rogue is not the threat. Like, the what the rogue enables is the threat.
Yeah.
So, like, if he kidneys you behind a pillar, I don't give a fuck. He's not... Unless you're already super-duper low, he's not going to kill
you. You can use the cart instead of the tomb. The cart's pretty good for that kind of shit.
Yeah, I probably should use that instead of the fucking tomb.
That or the tombstone is lost as well.
Something has spooked one of the Brutosaurs, sending it into a panic.
These spells fix you.
That's the problem with that map. I can't put my teleport behind it.
Got an X and a Y and some other shit in there. I don't know.
Something has spooked one of the Brutosaurs, sending it into a panic. Oh, his physical. Okay, cool. I just had him flip-flopped. I have a thing that shows stuns I can bop off now, so I guess I put that in with my Dispel Weak Aura. That was confusing.
And I just don't even remember when they removed that. That's
when
crazy.
They removed what?
That you can't bop off magic stuns? Like, it's still a stun. I always thought...
That doesn't even make sense to me. Whatever you're saying is so dumb or so old that it, like, is
like, if you get Hodged, you can totally, like,
no.
My brain's always like, oh,
no.
You can totally bop him out of
Hodge
that.
Is magic.
Bop matters to stun. Like, yeah,
bop doesn't have anything to do with stuns, though. There's no part of... No,
it's
nothing.
Castable while stunned.
There's no part of bop that is relative to a stun, though, is what I'm saying. Like,
yeah.
Grants them immunity to physical damage and harmful effects for 10 seconds. So basically, they're physically immune. That's it. It doesn't say anything about clearing stuns.
Something has spooked one of the Brutosaurs, sending it into a panic. Oh, this chaos is the last thing the city needs. Help the merchants by rescuing the cargo before you get stomped on.
Yeah, that definitely sounds like some old ass shit that I'm.
Yeah, like I don't even know. I don't even know what you're talking about. I'm just like, what?
Yeah, and I'm like, no, you could totally do that. What are you talking about?
Yeah, you're thinking vanilla.
Yeah, but I mean, it could be that far back what I'm thinking of. Like, I don't know.
You can do it when you're stunned, but it's confusing to me because the icon is lit up when you're like something else other than stunned, but it still doesn't work. So I don't really fully understand that element of it, to be perfectly honest. Like, maybe it has to be a real stun. It can't be a, like, a sap or something.
Yeah, I think it has to be the actually stunned and not anything else.
Yeah, I think I can only do it on myself, though.
No, you can cast it on
can
others.
I do it on others?
I mean, who the fuck knows, since I apparently have
everything
wrong.
That's what I'm saying.
But...
Like, I know people have, like, said that to me, and then, like, sometimes I'm stunned and I try to bot people and it just, like, doesn't do anything and I'm confused. I think I might only be able to bot myself. I don't fucking know. Silence right now. I'm gonna give you freedom and sex, Seth.
I'm on the roof right now. Rogue got freedom. I'm gonna switch to the grid.
Rogue countered me.
Rogue, druid's fucked, dude. I need some damage here.
I bopped you. I got a sack. Fuck. You're sacked.
Yep,
you're sacked.
Yeah, they're doing on me, Kevin. Just
okay.
Oh, see, no, my bop didn't work, and I was stunned. That's what I'm talking about.
I'm just gonna switch to the rogue right now.
I got a stun for the druid. I'm gonna do it. Keep damage on that rogue.
I'm gonna shoot the fuck. Nope.
Fuck. Sorry, you were out of my wings. Fuck. Hang on. Trying. I'm silenced, he garroted me. I'm stunned, I'm gonna bubble to heal you. Oh, you lost me.
Sorry, Sherry, yep, that's my fault, fuck. And then he just...
Fuck, I'm gonna try and...
Can bop you in just a second.
Let me start cheaping. Let me start cheaping.
Nope.
Fuck. That was bad, I was trying to goblin jump and teleport back.
Well, there's two ways you can lost me. One is, like, generally being lost so I can't start a heal, and the other is right before my cast finishes, which is what that was, which is the worst kind.
So yeah.
I was, like, about to dump a holy light into you, and then in heaven. Like, if we're all moving, I can just do my instance. But, like, if I'm expecting a holy light to go off, it sucks more. I didn't get... since we were so split, I should have come with you on the rogue. I was trying to pressure the druid to stun him, but then I ran far enough that one of my judges, you were too far away from him, didn't get judged, which is pretty big. That's a huge heal. So. Okay, fuck this daily quest, always talking. What? Do I need to go rescue this cargo before I get stomped on? It's very imperative, apparently. Oh, and then it just phases out as soon as I come here? That's cool. That's cool. What an obnoxious quest. God damn it! Now you shut your dumb mouth now, bitch.
Are you picking up packages? I would have just had you hex the beast and called it a day.
For a second, I was like, double healer, what the fuck? I'm like, oh, it's a feral druid. Oh, Jesus.
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 Melee is strong.
So I'm gonna reload because I don't see anyone. I think probably try and pressure the Havoc as much as we can.
Yeah.
If he's under pressure, probably less likely he can spam dispel if the priest is lossing, although they'll both be, probably be able to do it, let's be honest. Dots you can. If you get cut out in the open, worst case scenario, I bop you out of the druid stun.
Yeah, I'd rather get caught more towards our side if I can help it. Right now, they're just letting me stack my fucking shit up. It's fantastic. Druid's on me.
See him.
Teleporting. Oh.
I was trying to get his opener. But, yeah.
The DH's on me.
Get you, Kevin. Yeah. I'm gonna melee wing to go through this burst in just a second. Kevin, he blocked, Kevin. Block.
Yep.
You're fine.
You can dispel me.
Yeah, yep. You're fine. Stun the priest right now.
I'm gonna start opening up on somebody here. I'm gonna go on this route right now.
Fearing priest. Nope, stun. Fearing priest. Priest feared.
Popping coolies, going ham on this guy.
DH flew up in the air. Got holy locked by the druid, no big deal, I'm almost ready.
Blowing this motherfucker up.
Yep.
We're sheeping him.
I can stun the priest afterwards. I'm gonna stun him right now. Kevin, I'm sacking you. You're sacked, Kevin. You're sacked. Yep. Keep going. Freeze is stunned now.
No, I got double interrupted.
Stunning Priest off for you. Stunning Priest. Free Spirit. Full Fear. Nope. Counter Priest.
You want to go Priest?
DH back. Don't worry about it. I can't get you right now, Seth. Hang on. I'm banished.
Fine,
care.
Fine.
I'm banished.
Don't worry. Good. Stunning DH.
Kevin, you're taking a lot of damage. Do you have a block left if you need one?
DH Feared.
I do.
Stunning DH again. DH Feared.
I'm gonna get Seth. Fuck, I'm psyched. I'm psyched.
Bring Druid. Nope, stunned by the DH.
Okay, I'm ready to go again here. Let me know when you are.
I got a stun for the priest right now. I'm gonna do it.
Let's go on priest.
Stunning priest. Hang on. He knocked me back. I'm gonna get him.
I interrupted him.
Alright, Kevin, I'm bopping you. 15 seconds for melee wings. You got a block. I'm sorry, you got a block.
I blocked.
I'm psyched. 5 seconds for melee wings. 5 seconds for melee wings. Oh my god. Okay, hang on. Don't lost me. Okay, melee wings coming now.
DH feared. Bring DH again.
Get on the priest, please. I can stun him in about 10 seconds, I think.
On the priest. Bring Druid. Druid full
fear.
Interrupt
from the priest.
I can stun him in 5 seconds, guys. Fuck. I'm stunned. I can't get out. I'm gonna bubble. Gotta heal, Kevin. I can't do damage anymore. I gotta heal.
Lock priest. Draining.
Got him. Good. Okay. Whew. I'm gonna shoot the DH.
Kill the druid. He doesn't have anything up. Curing DH. Stunning both of them.
Okay, apparently there is a physical stun from the Demon Hunter as well, that they both say magical, but one is physical, for sure. I don't know if it's PvP or just old game data or what.
I was pumping on that one.
They don't have any magical stuns that I know of.
We just looked this up the other day and they were both magical.
Yeah, we did.
But they're clearly not.
I'm just looking at the debuff. It's red.
Yeah, which one was that, though? Because it says it's magic on Wildhead. That's why I'm confused.
I'm sure it's a magical ability to put it on, right? Because it's a Demon Hunter, maybe? Is what their classification
is. Fell Eruption is what he was doing to me, Will, for the most part.
I'm just going to delete them both. I don't normally want to cleanse them anyway. Fuck it.
No, you don't. They're usually fairly lower.
Anything I can find. Where they are. I forget what I renamed the group. And is now freezing my WoW, which is cool. There we go. There it is. All right. No, I gotta log out after this so it saves my shit. Damn you, Nets!
This team is gonna do lots and lots of damage. We can't just sit back against this team because they'll always win that.
Monk of the Mug?
Probably. Monk or Druid? What do you think, Will?
Probably the Monk, but I think really any spread would be fine here. I don't think there's really a wrong pick. Maybe the Warrior. I don't know.
Pretty much have to get the... We can't play into them with their line of sight. That would be bad. We have to get them to play into us, which they have a melee, so it's...
Sorry, I was making a different health macro. Sorry. Alright, I'm good. Stunned.
Gonna sheep the healer. Going on the druid.
Encountered anything that works.
Alright, Druid and Monk both pop trinkets.
Yeah, they're going ham.
I'm going to the Monk.
Stunning the Monk? Monk is stunned.
I'm going to Warrior right now. First thing. He's dead.
Shit.
Nice.
I don't know why they want to try and Unga a Paladin team in the beginning.
I don't get that either. It's
a really stupid play on their part, honestly. Dear God, why is that cheering so loud? Stop!
It's...
God!
I swear to God, the worst thing they can ever do is fucking clump up like that. I'm like, fucking okay! It's like, everyone wants a Comet Storm? Everyone gets a Comet Storm!
Man, I gotta log out so it saves all my dumb bullshit. One sec.
I'll have to save Tickles. Wait, can I just fly up and touch Tickles and that's it?
I bet you can.
No, you can't just touch him. Just drop on top of him? This is a dangerous test.
You probably need to touch, I guess, then to get a buff.
Fuck!
Did you die? I don't show you he's dead. No, yeah, there it is.
Yeah, oh forever. Yeah, I'm dead. Yep, you do have to touch the jelly. I wonder if I can just touch it and then mount and then go up there.
Like how long it lasts, yeah.
Yeah. I died in like the worst spot. There's fucking aggro everywhere.
Something has spooked one of the brutosaurs, sending it into. Oh my god, are you kidding me? This bitch is still telling me that this brutosaur is spooked? I already did your quest, you whore! God damn it!
Oh no, you have to keep touching the jellyfish.
That is just completely bugged.
I'm gonna die when I come back from this arena. I am currently floating above. This is slow falling somewhere.
Ray! Got it. Hey, you have to touch the jellyfish. Really, it's the same plan as the last one against this. Wait, see if they're dumb enough to come in, and then just burst.
Yeah, that was honestly amazing. Please, yes, everyone. Everyone getting close, yes.
Yeah, you were on another, we were split, which, if they're dumb enough to do that and attack Will, then...
Yeah, no, that's exactly correct, because I was on the other target, and, like, he took a lot of incidental damage from my combo.
Yeah. That was a stupid play on their
part. I'm stuck. What the fuck?
It happened to me one game too. Annoying.
I didn't stop my gate. We're going on Will again.
Stun the DH. Fuck, he holy locked me. I'm gonna go melee wings here, and I'm gonna hit the priest. I can stun him in about 10 seconds. I'm stunned, I can't get you out.
I get it. Cyclone.
Stunning priest now. Priest is stunned at half health.
Going.
Bursting hard, bursting real hard.
Bursting. I have my counter still. I'm stunned.
I got a bubble.
I'm gonna counter him once I can. Nope, I need. Oh shit, I'm banished.
Can't get you out of that. It's the one that isn't dispellable.
I got her.
Here, Seth.
Yep, coming back to you.
I'm sacking you.
You're engaged. Gage full fear. Gage is in.
Damn priest.
Yep.
Shit. Got him.
Shit. I'm gonna fear him again, Will. Can't fear him anymore. Kevin, sheep at DH.
Sheep at DH? Dude, they did way more damage than us, but like, Jesus Christ.
We had the CCs.
No! Okay. because I accepted it midair, I almost died coming down.
Okay, right. Yeah, let's see. Am I gonna die? Oh yeah, I'm dying.
What's happening? No.
Okay, I'm good.
Can't you just ice block when you fall?
Yeah, you can.
I could do that, but that's cheating.
You can also slow fall.
Yeah, or slow fall like you're a mage.
The thing you've had since vanilla.
Ooh, a fish box.
Well, that's what I was doing when I got down here. Jesus, but there's so many of them.
There's so many fish.
I gotta climb back up and a raiding guy.
Sorry, Elemental, you're on your own. I'm invisible now. Far too many.
Boom goes the Poet.
Meow!
Understand my elemental's with me now. Why is he with me this time? He hasn't ever spawned in here before, and suddenly he's here. I don't understand.
This shit's buggy as fuck. I don't understand it. It happens to my pet too.
This sometimes. Is the first game. He's just like fucking bubbling next to me. I'm like, where? What? RMP.
Yeah, on the greatest map ever for RMP. Probably just Unga Bunga the Priest.
Yep. I definitely think that's what we do. I think you just get your spread while Kevin focuses Priest, and then we go hard on Priest once you're spread, so he has as much pressure behind as possible. Let the games
begin. And then we might do a swap.
I'm sapped. 5.
Yeah, they're on me.
3.
Blow my defensive right now.
1.
I got locked. He's gonna start opening up on the priest.
Stunning the priest in just a second
here. Beard.
Beard currently. I'll get him in just a second. 2 seconds and I'll stun him. Priest is stunned. My melee wings right now. Beth, I'm sacking you.
Okay. That priest is under a lot of trouble. I countered his holy.
Yeah, okay.
Shadow locked.
I'm sheeped.
You.
Him.
I'm feared.
Feared.
You're
in the rope.
He's
nope,
healing.
Countered by the mage.
Here, Seth. I'm all the way at the bottom, and I'm sheep. I'm gonna shrink it and come to you.
I'm in trouble. I'm in lots of trouble. Lots and lots of trouble.
Kind of sheep.
I can't. Yep. I didn't have the globals to get to you.
Yeah, when you said care, he kidneyed and bombed.
Fuck.
What'd you trinket?
This first kidney. Which I probably could have saved, but we're going ham on the priest, so I was trying to go offensive.
I think we want to go down below if we can, even though we're double caster. We don't have anything to knock off.
Okay.
Oh shit. I wonder how long I've been capped.
You can keep getting multiple vicious saddles? Jesus.
Okay.
Yeah.
You prefer I save Trinket for situations like that, Will? I mean, I can do it, I mean, probably.
I don't know if that's, like, the single problem there or not, but I feel like
think against rogues, if I were you, especially being a goblin, I would wait for a trinket rocket boost the fuck out of a goddamn smoke bomb.
That's usually what I do, but we're...
I feel like trinketing anything when a rogue is on the team that is not defensive pressure, unless it's a guaranteed kill, I think that's probably a misplay.
Okay.
That's how I feel about rogues. Like, if he kidneys you and you're not, like, dying, then eat it. Like, it's the kidney doesn't do anything.
All right, I tried to use my defensive at the beginning when you were sapped, so they didn't blow everything and take me to half. That's why I did it, but I didn't.
Do you have to trinket to use your personal?
Yes.
Gross.
It's fucking annoying.
Yeah, I can't even hardly think of very many classes that have to do that.
Maybe I was silenced? I don't remember, but we're gonna find out one of these times.
Almost every personal you can use, regardless. I'm polyed.
I'm stunned. Low my defensive.
I'm gonna stun the druid as soon as I can here. Melee wings, coming out now.
I'm waiting. I'm going ham on the druid. Ham on the druid right now.
Yeah, go, 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 go.
Shit.
Got him.
Countered mage.
Polly. I love stealing fucking pyro. It's so awesome.
Pyro? You still instant pyro?
No. Not pyro.
Combustion,
sorry.
Combustion, right?
Oh.
Fucking stealing combustion is the dumbest. Like, the mage probably be like, fuck!
But he can steal it right back.
But he's like the most damaged. And, you know, I guess he just didn't do it. I don't know.
Can they steal it back? That's weird. You can just keep bouncing.
Sure.
We keep bouncing it. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And Kevin has Klepto against druids most of the time, so.
Yeah, that's exactly. So I fucking stole all the buffs off him.
Yeah.
And I had my own buffs rolling, so he had. So I mean,
so he would
have to spell still for a while. Yeah.
Get it. Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, it's good. Don't get me wrong. I'm not saying what Kevin's did isn't bad. It's just.
I got a rejuve, arc, and then I also have arcane intellect, icy veins, and then his buff, so he can steal. I mean, he can get my icy veins.
Did you get the Q, Kevin?
I did not.
Okay.
How are we in the queue and you didn't get it?
I don't know. Whoa! You guys are in the arena. What the hell?
That's what I'm. Yeah.
Okay.
I don't see anyone, so I think it's just gonna fail.
Yeah. Well,
nope,
no, it
never
doesn't.
Mind.
If it's not at full, yeah.
Hey. Okay.
They're going Unga Bunga on you, that's for sure.
Oh, I can. This is mean battleground. I can't join it, sorry.
I'm gonna see how long I can deke these bastards.
That one, Kevin? I don't understand how it let us queue and then you didn't.
Kevin, your mic's muted.
Yeah, that is confusing.
Did you join another instance?
I think so. Hey, I joined.
Hooray.
No elemental this time.
Do we play back here? That way we can get on the Ellie, or the, not Ellie, the shaman? I don't really know. know where to play.
I don't think loss is really going to matter that much outside of offensively, because they're both going to be unga-bunga-ing. So I think you should go wherever you think is best for you to do damage.
Yeah, which would be pretty much right here. Then I can hit all three of them without having issues.
Okay.
Yeah, it's KFC, right? So they're going to be... whenever someone's butt.
I'm stunned.
Come with me, warrior. Come.
I'm frozen. Did you go dispel, Seth?
I did not, because I'm dumb. Blew my defensive.
Hopping you. I'm holy locked. I'll get you in a second here.
Shaman trinketed. Shaman trinketed, Kevin.
Okay. I'm just going to shoot the shaman.
I'm going offensive.
I'll stun the shaman afterwards. Seth, I'm going to sack you. I'm going to stun the shaman. I'm going to go wings in a second. Shaman stun.
Here.
Melee wings right now.
Fuck.
Counter shaman.
Shit, I'm so CC'd right now.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah, okay, frozen. I'm coming out.
I'm gonna eat this.
I'm bursting.
3 seconds, I'm still frozen. Gonna hex me probably.
Brandon the warrior.
I got the hex.
Okay.
I got countered.
I can stun shaman in 4 seconds, guys.
Going, I'm trying to get this.
Stunning shaman. Shaman is stunned. Shaman is full stunned.
Stunning all of them? On the warrior? Shaman has
Link. There's Link. Let's watch the healer.
Okay.
No more oh shit buttons. They don't exist.
Okay.
I'm stunned. I'm gonna trinket this one.
Fearing Hunter. You're feared. Pulling warrior back. Pulling warrior back.
Resto's low and by himself.
Yep, I'm back there with him.
I'm frozen. I got a bubble.
Coming to you.
Fuck, I got locked. Interrupted.
Oh my god. It's my heal. No. New sheep. You have to. You were on me too long without being stopped. That was quite a bit.
I actually think we probably should have played more aggressive. We had the shaman at like 10% and the warrior at like
5%.
Sitting in traps doesn't help, obviously, either.
So yeah.
Just picked how many hit you with? Honor. I think 3. I trinketed one of them. But I had a bubble another.
Yeah, that's really big. Damn. Fuck. Just not used to using anything other than fucking Fell Hunter. The only scary part about sitting on shaman so hard when it's low like that is he's gonna run around pillars a lot. I'm slowed.
I feel like there were two scenarios where we had kills,
though.
He was
really close.
The warrior and
the
shaman.
Once he came in to drop the earthlink.
I actually think I could have killed them, one of them, if I spammed you a little less. Like, you might have died, but I think it would have been in our favor. I could be wrong. It was kind of a tough call. But I had, like, 2 opportunities to get a kill that you were really low during, so I just... played defensively, but yeah.
I went to go after the shaman for a second, and then I got stunlocked, so then I just teleported out and brought the warrior to me. So it was just Kevin and the shaman, but I had the hunter and the warrior just beating my face for quite a bit while the shaman ran the circles.
Kevin, make your table.
Oh, yep, sorry.
And buff. Summon your elemental.
I got you.
Thank you.
This is the 20 millionth time done this, and I've become exceedingly efficient at it.
If only that were true.
Yeah!
She fouled him here.
I feel like you should just be doing damage right now, Kevin. I'm going to stun the paladin.
Yeah,
it's just
I'm
like a bunch
like
of wasted time. Seth's
forever.
Kiting, we're blowing through my cooldowns, and like we're not doing goddamn
makes
thing.
Sense.
Bop you, Kevin. I'm repentance right now. You might need a block here. Okay, never mind. We're good. Melee wings. Now would be a great time to sheep if you got one. This paladin's got to be out to heal. To heal them.
Yeah, I got him.
He's vulnerable. I had just judged him, I'm sorry. Didn't think you were that quick.
Well,
on
my
it.
Sheeping the healer again. Yeah, that's their burst.
Green healer.
Locked.
Healer full fear. Draining monk.
Running
lock.
Behind the box right now.
God, monk and DHO, I'm in trouble.
I got sack for you still.
Okay. I'm keeping him on this.
I'm repentance.
We're getting this so I can count, I feel the
going pellin. Hard on this fucking guy.
Yeah. Pellin cleared.
Sacking you, Seth, you're
karma,
sacked.
Karma.
Okay. I'm sheeping the healer.
One back on. I missed the counter, I think.
Kevin, do you have blocks?
Yes.
I'm kiting over here. Seconds that I can burst pretty hard again. Green healer, burst, Kevin.
Burst coming out.
Got a bubble, guys. Melee wings in 10 seconds.
Healer full feared.
Got him.
Shit. I just controlled the fuck out of the healer.
Yep.
I'll fight two melee by myself all goddamn day, dude. It's like my favorite thing as this character.
I like when they go on you, Kevin, because this lets me go and CC the shit out of that healer while still doing damage. It's great.
Mm-hmm.
Well, they don't do that often.
Yeah, I mean, it's a pretty demonstrably stupid thing to do, so yeah. I wouldn't count on it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Because it's like, well, I'm just going to keep blinking around and keep blocking and being an asshole, and your friend's going to go die now. It's like, you're not even going to stop me from doing damage, so whatever.
That's the nice part, is your entire burst doesn't even have to really cast.
I think you just could have put more pressure on early is the only thing with that, when you were chasing him. But,
Yeah.
I mean, I feel like...
Well, I should have... Well, really what I should have done is...
He's going to have to come out to heal anyway. Do you know what I mean?
Well,
like,
if I really wanted to, I should have just fucking... Honestly, I should have just Nova'd him and then sheeped him, and then it wouldn't have been a problem.
Okay, but I feel like you're just glossing past the entire strategic point of there's no reason for you to even do that. Because if you start doing damage, he has to come out to heal. So there's no point in you chasing, because if you chase, you're not doing any damage, and you might catch him and sheep him. But if you just do damage to the DPS, he has to come out to heal them, and then you can still sheep him.
Yeah. Okay. That's valid.
I mean, unless, like, there's already some situation going on, I don't know why you wouldn't choose to DPS the other guys, or whoever you could, really. Maybe it is Mitch. A healer because he's dumb.
No, now it's back here because the fucked up on the step. So, Kibble's in the back. Sub rogue? The fuck?
down during Infernal.
Yeah, it's just one of those things that they're rarely
seen.
Yeah,
it's going to be very hard to stay away from the sub. So, probably, honestly, just pressure the shit out of the fucking priest and or warlock.
So what does the rogue have to stay on top of you besides Shadow Step?
Well, every time he does ambush, he Shadow Steps on you automatically.
Oh, right, there's a thing
Shadow Strike
baseline now.
Yep. I'm gonna put my thing over here so we have other...
I'm in combat. What the fuck? I really hate that fucking thing. I think it should be smaller.
Oh, Rogue's on. It's done.
Green Priest.
I got feared.
Priestful feared. You trinket it.
Got feared again.
Feared me.
Can't get you both.
Fine. Warlock is going ham.
Yep, time to go.
Feared him. Priest is away from his warlock.
I can stun him. Priest is stunned.
Dude, go.
My melee wings.
Burst now. Warlock stunned me. Draining. That's everything.
Bubbling.
I got countered, feared.
And get you. Fuck. So
I got a shadow.
Good shit.
Dead. Shit. Counter the fear. Bring warlock. Rogue's giving up. Oh, no, he's not. Shit. That was some of them. That's a line of sight mistake that I was making earlier today.
I think he was trying to like set up to help his rogue, but yeah, it really wasn't worth it.
He's got pooped on. So tomorrow, what happens with the progression of the PvP stuff? Like the
whole new season starts and you start getting one item a week?
Yeah, it's the same thing we already did. It's just you go through.
I meant for like the level of things I can get. Does it just immediately become like the latest things?
Yep.
You I think you miss out on everything you don't grind through. So whatever you haven't gone through by tomorrow, you don't ever get to get again.
Yep.
Okay.
And it starts over.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. It starts over, and then like on the halfway point, it increases to the higher gear.
Ah. Okay.
Essentially.
So what is this going to start at?
One full gear rotation. I don't know what it starts at.
I have no idea what the eye level is. I would guess like 410 or something, but I really don't know.
It's whatever you would get at the end of the week, for the most part, from M plus.
Okay. Feral element.
Yeah, what the fuck?
What the fuck is this?
Elemental, everybody keeps telling us Elemental's paper, so this is one of the ones where you go Elemental / Paladin.
Yeah, you can definitely kill Ollie. I mean, Pally's good too, but...
Roots on me. Bring back. Going on the shaman.
Yep, same. Bursting now.
Popping you, Kevin.
Hex
I'm
is
pallied.
Out.
I'm hexed. Key block.
Blocked. Coming out of it.
Bring paladin. Paladin full feared.
I'm gonna go for a stun.
Bring
the paladin
again.
Right now.
I'm
stunning paladin. Paladin stunned. Killing the shaman. Melee wings. Pally bubbled, guys. Pally bubbled.
Pally bubbled. Yep. Yep. We should fall back.
And wings.
We should go back to our pillar. They don't have anything left. Fuck, I hit. Just hit that druid back there, Kevin. Talon's coming in.
I'm stunned on a trinket.
Counter
I'm psyched right now. I'm psyched. Can you block or no?
I can, yeah.
Do it. I'm repentant. Stay in it.
Yep.
How long? How long?
3 seconds. 3 seconds.
Okay. All right, you're sacked now.
Going on the healer or the shaman, curing healer. Nope. They're lining. We can go on the paladin.
Go on
as
the
well.
Paladin now. I have stun for him.
All in my face right now.
Okay. Paladin.
On the paladin.
I'm gonna bop you, Kevin.
Stunning all three of them. Curing druid. Druid full feared.
Fuck, are you wasting my fucking...
During druid? Druid feared? Nope, I'm psyched. During druid?
I'm psyched.
Druid feared. During shaman?
I can stand paladin in about feared. 10 seconds, guys. Stay on paladin, stay on paladin.
Yep.
Avenue of freedom. Stay on paladin, guys. 2 seconds, I can stun him.
I'm getting stunned.
Yeah, I got Kevin, okay. I can't stun him. Stunning paladin now? Fuck, I can't... Kevin, you're lost to me, dude! You need to run, if you can run. You need 10 seconds, and I can fucking heal you, but right now you're fucked, dude. Get out of there. Leave. I can't do anything.
Bring shaman.
I'm repentanced. Why did you come back into line of sight? Why did you come back into line of sight?
Druid jump to me?
No. Look, since you're dead. You were here. You could have just gone over here. I don't know if you need a weak aura, but you need to be able to tell me how much time is in your block. That was a matter of me blowing bubble versus sacking you. And it was imperative, and you took like a million goddamn years to tell me. So like, make a weak aura or keep an eye on it.
Yeah.
Well, it's what?
I need to make changes to the UI, I think is the moral of that story.
Okay. Just, you need to do something to know your duration of ice block.
Yeah.
It's an easy weak aura if you want me to give you one. So you can import that, and you can change the trigger to be ice block. Then you can change the load to be mage. You can do after this game. And then it'll give you a bar. Tells you the exact duration of your ice block. Accept.
They're on me. This is my defensive right now.
Your freedom.
Hop on cooldowns. I'm gonna root them.
Bop you, Seth.
Floats out.
God damn, you're taking a lot of damage. I'm blinded.
Yeah.
I'm rooted.
Okay.
I'm melee wings, and I'm hitting the priest right
out.
Now.
I'm getting
priest
out.
Stunned. Don't outrange me, or I can't heal you.
Okay,
you're
gonna
go on this mage. He's another nerf.
I counted him!
I'm kidneyed right now. Popping you again, Seth. Bringing you in a second. I'm going to the priest. I can stun him in about 5 seconds, guys. I can stun him about 5 seconds.
I'm getting stunned again.
Stunning Priest now? Priest is stunned. Priest is stunned.
He's dead here. Yep.
Good.
Sheep and Rogue.
Yeah, if I sack you and blow wings, Seth.
Yeah, I didn't hear wings until I hit.
Yeah, it's kind of a waste if you run. Yeah.
Yep. You agree. I was clicking gate as I heard you say sacking, and then I heard wings, and I was like, oh, yeah, okay. That's bad.
To play my orb?
Here, I'll just make one for you, Kevin, because you're Kevin. This is why you should always use my UI, even if you don't like it, because we know you will never make your own things.
That's not true. I've done that before.
Mage. Nice block.
Uh-huh. No, Legion, I made some ones for my shaman, for sure.
Is it just called Ice Block?
I believe so.
Ice block. Yep.
Take
what
that.
Is it, weak or a time?
Only when you have that imported. Hello?
I'm
hello.
In combat, apparently. I don't know what, but. I'm still in combat somehow.
Are you fighting a target dummy?
Here we go. No. Okay. Yeah, and now it's loaded.
Okay. And what's it? Hypothermia?
Uh-huh.
Yep. Making a giant thing that covers his screen.
No, it's just over your debuff, so you know when you have. I do the same
thing. It says you are too cold.
Too cold as the word.
Cannot get. You've got this ice block.
I'm gonna run over this frostbite, or I'm gonna die. So fuck it. I can do out without some toes. Wait a minute. I only have two because I'm a troll.
Yeah, you lose one toe. You have no balance anymore.
Yeah, that's maybe not a good idea. Perhaps death is preferable.
Owen, stop attacking the fucking crabs. They're friends.
Crabs are friends, not food.
Have you eaten yet, Kevin?
Mm-hmm. Have I eaten food? No, I have not eaten food yet.
What?
The questions that Kevin is confused by sometimes.
Have you eaten yet, Kevin?
Brain dead.
I'm like, ooh, how am I feeling about that? I don't know.
I was thinking about going to Mission Taco or something. It's right by us. Later. I've been eating at Seth O'Clock. Yeah, Seth lives in Boonies now, so he doesn't get invited.
Yep. I'm not driving out there. You already know my answer, so I don't mind. If I was off on like a Saturday, sure. During the week, fuck no. It's like 18 minutes away, but it feels further.
I mean, 20 minutes is not close. Like, I feel like that's some shit that like my mom says. Where she's like, oh, yeah, it's right there. It's only 20 minutes. And I'm like, what world do you live in that only... Oh, right, because everything is 45 minutes for you. So 20 is like a jaunt. Like, no, 20 minutes is far away. It's only 20 minutes. Like, I mean, it's fine, but it's like far enough that I don't want to just drop
something
and do it.
I really had that perception also when I worked downtown. It's like, oh, it's only like 30 miles.
Staying at the bottom, right?
Yes. Unga Bunga the Druid when you can.
Going pillar to pillar on the bottom. For the gateway.
I see it.
Careful with clicking.
Dude, I swear it's like I'm literally just right clicking to move my camera, and like it's so annoying that it even
prioritizes. Use your cursor and look how big above it it is.
Yeah, it's massive. It's really dumb. It should be like literally only the thing in the center that you can even.
I actually don't like Gateway that much at all. It's a cool idea. I just don't like how it's implemented at all.
Yeah, I agree.
Zap.
Druid's out. Gonna stun him. Druid's stunned. Poppy coming?
Gonna have to go with me.
Green Druid. Nope, countered.
I'm stunned. Okay. Druid stunned me.
Countered Mage.
You have any freedom? No, you don't. I got stunned. Never mind. I'm psyched, brother.
Druid's right out in the open.
I already stunned him.
Okay, okay. Clearing Mage. Mage full feared. Countered Cyclone.
I can stun again in like 20.
I'm going on Druid right now.
I am
okay,
too.
Okay.
Kevin, I'm sacking you. I'm sacking you. Melee wings. Seth killed him.
Dead.
Well, okay. Well, so Seth can just kill everyone. Alright, cool.
I probably, I got you out of the other one, yeah.
He's just poly spamming. On your frost. Fuck you. Can't do shit.
Another bunch of baddies.
Yep. I don't know why that druid wanted to play out in the middle of the fucking field.
Like, use the restroom one sec. That fucking druid, dude. It's like, oh, I'm still in the stun. I'm gonna try and get out here and help him. Ah,
that's
he's dead.
Okay. What happens? He can't dispel. He's scared to dispel because he is a druid, and not casting for 5 seconds is massive for him. He doesn't have burst.
Yeah.
Also, if he dispels and then you wipe his dots after his dots, his hots after that, he is truly fucked.
Yeah.
It's fun for me to play against that.
So Will bopped me, and then the mage stole it, and then I stole it back. Like, no, mine.
Mine!
It's like, mine, and I'll take all those healer hots too, thanks.
You're getting a lot better at mage. For sure. I think the only things that you'll work on and you'll slowly get better as we play more and more and more is learning when and what to peel for pressure removal, and not only just to peel, but to counter burst as you're peeling.
Yeah, for sure.
It's like you can sheep and then start casting frost bolts, and the second they dispel sheep, instant stop your frost bolt and start attacking.
You mean you want me to make a stop cast frostbolt macro into my sheet?
No, just fucking walk
just
forward.
Walk.
That shit ain't happening, Seth. I ain't stopping frostbolt. I frostbolt everything. That's all I do. I live for the frostbolt.
If I recall correctly, several patches ago, they changed it to where when you are rooted and you walk, it cancels cast even
correct.
Though you don't move.
Yep, you are correct. Yeah.
Which is great, because it was always fucking stupid when that wasn't the
case. Yeah, that's why you needed to stop casting
right.
macros, because that's stupid shit.
Well, you do still need to stop cast for, like, Shaman need it, because if you want
right.
to shock
move,
real quick,
move,
it's easier.
Or,
I think it's just quicker to be, like, shock rather than move than shock, but I mean, other than that. Whereas, like, if you're fucking melee, you don't give a shit, because you're always moving anyway.
Yeah, I thought you meant because of their...
And also, you're not casting, so you don't have to stop cast macro for a fucking melee.
Well, generally, you can be casting.
I'm applying poisons right now. No.
No, there's like there's like fell devastation and blood drinker. There's a couple channeled abilities. You can still use like defenses, but you can't use offensive.
For all the blood DKs that we see in arena.
Hey, Will's blood DK was lit.
It was lit. I do kind of miss it. I-beam. For Demon Hunter, it's the same deal.
Yeah, well, no, if you're a fucking
you
fancy
probably
boy.
Don't need to, but you might.
And there's fucking also no way.
I don't know,
like,
I find
you.
Myself again in a conversation where I know it isn't a conversation, and I just don't know why I'm even still talking.
Kevin says, with Kevin, yeah. You're literally embracing your inner asshole. Kevin.
Never going against a Kevin when logic's on the line.
That's right.
I didn't put logic in either cup. All right, I should have said I put illogic in both cups. That would have been even better.
I was illogical in both cups.
Yeah, there you go.
I am Mr. Neelix in this metaphor, and only Will understands. Okay. Who are we gonna go on here?
Ellie and Miss Weaver.
Probably
if we get him.
Ellie / Miss Weaver. Yep. I'm just hiding behind this fucking.
Stunning Mistweaver. No.
No, grounding's out. Wait.
Fuck. I got it.
It was like the same time.
We're just waiting for his stun then. Just gonna play Ring Around the Fucking
It's only like 30 seconds.
Yep. Kevin, why? Seriously, why?
To get a dispel thing? Yeah, and we're gonna sit in a bike pressure.
You literally just wipe every dog.
We got pressure, but then.
Alright, I can stun again.
Oh. Yeah, that's something you can do.
I'm in cap, Seth.
Okay. I have reflect on.
The mage is actually countered. The priest is going into me. Trying to LOS in here a little bit.
He's gonna try and
priest
ground
is going
again.
Void eruption.
I'm hexed.
Grounding's out. Grounding's gone.
Stunning monk right now.
I'm stunned.
Monk is stunned. Melee wings.
On monk.
Here. He ported. I'm gonna switch to the priest or
Ellie.
I'm on Ellie.
Pump full fear. Yeah, the trinket.
You switch it to the monk while good comes out.
Yep, yep. Will, do you have a
I'm
stun?
Getting
pump?
Fucked right now.
Okay,
I got a,
okay,
I probably
okay,
got a bubble.
Shaman.
I got a bubble.
That's
they cleanse me. They cleanse me and I'm holy locked. I'm like real fucked right now. Hang on.
Bring priest feared.
Alright, I got a stun for the monk if you want to try and convert. It's gonna have to be quick. You ready?
I'm trying to run after him, but he's.
Okay,
he
I'm
knows
just gonna
what's
wait.
Happening.
Wait, I'm polyed right now. I got out. I gotta leave, guys. This is shit. You need to try and reset up on me. I gotta go over here to heal. Kevin, block if you need to.
Fearing Shadow Priest.
Coming over to you. I'll be alright.
Stormkeeper's out. Careful.
Seth, you're alone.
Where the fuck over here now?
Yep. I have my flex. Fucking Siphene's out. I'm stunned. Kevin, you gotta stop
I'm silenced.
That.
I'm silenced. I'm silenced.
Got it,
I'm silenced. Spamming sack on you, Seth. Seth, you're sacked.
Okay.
I was worried you were on the opening against the Ellie. I got melee wings in 15.
Okay, I'm just kind of waiting for that.
You're gonna have to start poking because I don't have enough to run in and stun that shaman. So, like, we're gonna need to win this by poking.
Yeah, Kevin,
I can't just run in and make a play.
Damage.
Okay, I'm gonna try.
I'm gonna stun the monk right now. Monk is full stun.
Counter shaman. Who are you on, Kevin?
The shaman.
Monk just used his, one of his bigger cooldowns.
Yep. Turns out.
Keep pumping.
Silenced.
Keep pumping.
Going melee wings in just a second here to catch up.
Storm keepers out.
Beard right now. Okay. Drinking. I'm getting fucked up, guys.
Lightning lasso. Bring priest. I mean, you can sheep the healer back there.
I can stun the healer in 5 seconds. You want me to do it now, or what do we think
no,
here?
No,
away.
I think hit the Ellie. Look how far away he is. I'll get the healer when he comes back in.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm poly. You gotta block, Kevin. Block early. Block early unless you're gonna kill. Block early unless you're gonna kill.
Yeah,
alright, you can come out.
Countered mind control, fearing priest.
I'm about to stun the monk, guys. Fuck, I can't. I'm stunned. Here, Kevin.
Oh,
I can't
get out of
this. Anything for this. I'm fearing him.
I'm trying to heal you, Kevin. I'm trying to stun this fucking monk, dude.
Priest life swap.
Monk is stunned.
Fearing monk. Go on, priest.
Okay. Swapping a priest.
Bring monk again.
I'm poly.
Ready to swap
full
monk.
Poly.
Ready,
full
ready,
poly. Full poly. I'm out. They damaged me. I don't know why.
Bring Ellie.
I got sack again, guys. I think monk.
Monk.
I think monk.
He's
dude.
Running. He's
yeah.
running. He's running.
100% monk.
Lightning lasso. Siphene's out. Killing it. My staff, maybe.
I'm silenced. Check your portal, Seth. Running.
Bring the shaman. Nope, he's immune.
Oh, where you at? Where's the healer?
I'm getting fucked there. By their healer. I had to run. Getting...
Okay.
Bring shaman. Nope, you shadow locked me.
I'm bursting on the healer right now.
Bring shaman.
I can stun him. I can stun healer.
Ground is out.
Okay, I think he's too far.
Gone.
Well, swap him to the Ellie. The Ellie.
Kevin, do you have block?
I have one, yes.
Block. I'm Pally. Stay in block.
Bring priest. Priest feared. Full fear.
I'm out.
I'm stunned. I'm gonna drink it. Kevin, you're sacked. No, you're not in line. You're not in line to me.
Fuck.
You just need to work on double cast for teams, Kevin. Your damage is just low, and we can't rely on me getting a stun because it's
really low for double caster.
We can't rely on me getting a stun against those teams like we do against others because it just puts me in a shit position. So you have to work on pressuring. Line there at the end sucked, but I mean, I don't know that we wouldn't have lost in a minute after I sacked you anyway.
You needed to counter more as well. You had a couple missed opportunities for counter.
I feel like we can go pretty hard on the Ellie too. Like, we kept looking for stuff on the healer. He'd be running away. And
yep. It
also seemed like at one point we were maybe on the priest. I don't know if that was just...
That's because he life swapped and didn't have anything else. Yeah. That was just for a second. All I really wanted, but he stayed on a little longer. He was at like 35% or so when I called that, and then he got healed up pretty quick. Then meant we should have swapped out.
Yeah, I mean your damage is also just so low, Kevin. I feel like compared to what we could be at, like you're similar to the priest, but the priest is like healing, so it's like I guess you could argue sheeping, but I don't know, man. I feel like. I feel like you're probably not casting as much as you could, but I also don't play caster, so I don't know.
Yeah.
You probably need less CC against double caster because loss is just going to take care of that, I would guess. Yep.
Your CC only comes whenever they're either popping cooldowns or we're popping cooldowns for pressure. Other than that, you're not just CCing randomly. There's no point. Like, let me do the random CC while you do your other shit. Me casting is fucking... What am I going to do? Shadow Bolt people? It's not really that much. It's compared to yours.
I mean, you can also keep in mind when it is double caster, the interrupts go both ways, right? Like, I mean, with Shaman, he doesn't have a long interrupt because he's a Shaman, but he also only interrupts you for 2.5 seconds, so who gives a shit?
Right.
And then with any every other caster, like they also can only interrupt, you know. So you want to look for dekes the entire game against double caster, and then when you get them, you start casting, like you know. That should be your strategy against them.
Run under.
Hit the druid. He's gonna try and re-stealth. Hit him again.
Just spelled all my dots so he can't heal for a bit.
Yeah, I can't bop when I'm stunned.
He's out in the open. Hodge.
I'm gonna, fuck, block. Jesus Christ, that went so fast. Alright, I'm feared, stay in block. Long melee wings, you're about to get healed up. Paladin damage is rolling around. I'm gonna stun the druid. Druid's stunned. Druid's stunned. We can damage druid.
Counter him!
Kevin, you're sacked.
I missed the counter. Frost locked.
Okay.
On the warrior. should die here.
Good shit.
Is your weak aura working, by the way, Kevin?
I wasn't even gonna notice. No, well, yeah, okay, it's like over my...
Yeah, that way you know how long, and then you should have, when you have hypothermia, it's like a big thing over your debuffs.
No, I don't really see the hypothermia.
Let me look at your hypothermia debuff, then maybe it's something different.
Nice stun. He trinketed it instantly, but... That was a good route, by the way, Kevin, when he ran.
Mm-hmm.
We had him pressured big. Good swaps to the warrior. The druid was just worried about himself.
You don't see the hypothermia one? Do you have block up now?
No.
Did you actually import the hypothermia one, or did you ignore me?
That doesn't seem possible.
I would never.
What? That's not possible.
Can you see the bar? Like, you can change the color of the bar. I made it, like, a blue-white, I think, but if that doesn't stand out enough, you can obviously change that. Hello?
Okay. Like, we'll have to wait for a while here before I get the cooldown back. Like,
I think it's white. You should see it.
No. I also need cold snap at the end there.
Ah.
Okay. I thought it might be up in a second. It should be working. I think you probably just didn't import it.
That's unprecedented, really. It's definitely not the situation.
I'm ready to do some fucking five bands come Tuesday as well. Gear up quick.
Dungeon.
Since we have Will to carry us, because no one else is fucking inviting me, that's that's for sure.
I got in pretty quick into a ret one the other day. I was kind of surprised.
Well, I tried so many as affliction, and I was just like, yeah, I give up. Destro wasn't any better when I played it.
Yeah, it was only one, so maybe I just got lucky. I don't understand what the deal is with patch 8.2. It's like every time the arena game loads, your tooltip will appear in the center of your screen until you slash reload. Thanks, 8.2.
Yeah.
I don't understand, like, what could possibly even be causing that.
So, marks, Hunter.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, Hunter.
I don't think with marks it's as big of a deal.
It didn't summon the imp. Okay, well, we got 30 seconds before I can just pull them out.
I'm sept. Monk is stunned. You tried to trap me, I avoided it. It's over by the monk.
I'm gonna go hit it.
Are we going for monk or no?
I'm just on the hunter right now. I'm just fucking whoever's the fucking in front of me. I'm gonna interrupt the monk.
Monk, now!
Shit.
Fucking hard casting that shit in our face with a fucking dumbass.
Yeah, what?
I had an ice block, Kevin, so you can see if your shit's working.
Yo, oh, it's this big fucking blue thing at the bottom here?
Yes. That's... So, what that is legacy from, what I always do on all my characters now, is the original cheat death one from my Demon Hunter, where it's a giant obnoxious skull, so I'm all... Like, so it's like, for forbearance, it's a giant obnoxious exclamation point. So
I don't see the timer on it, though.
It ticks down. It should tick down. It does it on my screen, but I don't have hypothermia to turn it on.
It's like it's too low on the screen for it to... Oh, you mean on my bar. Okay, I gotcha.
But well, your no, place. your bar is the duration of ice block.
The block, yeah.
The icon also should fade.
Oh, I see what it's doing now.
Yes. So
this doesn't sell me a number, Willie.
You don't need a number. When it goes away, you can do it. When it's not there, if you don't have a giant obnoxious thing in your face, then you can do it.
Was the goal of this not to say when you ask how many seconds my ice block has? I'm like, I don't know, about an inch of a bar.
Okay, ice block is like, you could say three, you'd be fine. But, like, I mean, that's your call, I guess, if you want to do it. I mean, that was extremely relevant, because I was, like, trying to decide if I needed
a bubble
attack.
I'm not saying it wasn't. I'm just saying, that's the question. Yeah. What do you want me to reply with?
Okay, I'll make you another weak aura, Kevin.
Just make it a number.
I mean, you could have just been, like, a long time, but I don't know what your fucking thing is.
Just, instead of an icon, can you put, like, a number that just counts down in blue?
Yeah, honestly, that's what I'm gonna
that would be better.
You can just have them both.
I hate it to fucking clutter up and like, nah, I need that bitch like fucking front center.
I mean,
I
use numbers for certain things. It's fine. Depends on the thing, you know.
Getting too fancy with your fucking cooldowns. I don't need all that shit. I just need fucking numbers.
No, the bars are generally better. It's just like, I don't normally need to know the exact number because I'm the healer. But, I mean, I guess that's
it
fair.
Should say, like, you're warming up. The time ticks could actually have like messages relevant to the process, like
have you logged
after 10
out
seconds it's like
stuff?
No,
someone got you a blanket.
It's definitely gonna bite you in the ass eventually.
And then 10 probably. More seconds it's like someone got you hot chocolate. And then you get warm, and you can ice block again.
No, it's somehow just like a slight animation on my character where she's like slightly like shaking. Like, that's all it is.
Yes.
Ellie, Feral, Holy. Pretty much kill the Ellie / Holy, depending on what happens. But
these last dumbasses we just went up against, like with the scene. Probably. Can't be too many of these going around.
I really think we can kill the fucking elemental and CC the holy paladin.
Alright, I created one. I can,
that could work. Barrels opened up on me.
I'm gotten the fuck out of the barrel right now.
I'm stunned. I'm gonna stun the feral. I'm gonna stun the feral.
Talon's full feared. Talon's
oh,
full
fuck,
feared.
Fuck, block, 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 block.
Well, I did.
Sorry, that came way quicker than I thought. Also, I had a gnat in my face.
I released it because I'm needing to do some damage here.
Yeah, I'll blow wings in a second here.
Paladin? Paladin feared?
Pop you, Kevin.
He has thingy on sacrifice.
I'm gonna stun the Paladin. Paladin's full stun. I'm polyed. Care, Kevin? Care, Kevin?
Fuck, I'm stunned.
Okay, I'm gonna sack you. No, I got a bubble. You're sacked.
Paladin just blew wings. During Druid. Druid feared.
I'm bursting.
Who?
Shaman right now. He's in range of Druid me.
I'll just.
They're running several cooldowns, I think.
Alan's wings is about to end, guys.
I'm stunned. Here, Kevin. I'm gonna pop you after this. You need to get out of loss, Kevin.
Alan feared. Spearing shaman. Shaman feared.
I'm incapped. Keep running, Kevin.
Okay, I'm running.
You have Spearing your next Druid. Block.
Druid feared. Countered lightning lasso.
Are you on hypothermia, Kevin?
Nope. I can block again if I need to.
I got a stun for the paladin. I'm gonna do it right now.
Yep. I'm going
you got block.
Right
you got block.
Blocked.
Okay, go ahead.
Coming out. Countered the hex. I'm cycloned.
Damaging paladin.
A little
bit
of burst here.
Tally bubble, tally bubble.
Good job, good job.
Care out of this, Kevin. Play like a bitch right now. I got 15 seconds before I can oh shit you. Fuck out.
Yep. I blink.
I'm polyed. No. I'm polyed. 10 seconds, and then I got melee wings, then we go for the paladin,
during
okay?
Druid, during druid.
I'm stunned right now.
Druid full fear. During druid again. Druid full fear.
You guys ready for this paladin?
Yep.
Go.
Can I get him butt-fucked here?
I got melee wings up. That's all I got.
Patterned him.
Good shit.
Got him.
Run, yep. Run now. Run for a sec. Run for a sec, please.
I'm gonna take the gateway.
Bring Druid. Seared.
Your sack, do damage.
I'm on Shaman. Stunning Shaman. Draining him. Shaman's down.
Yeah, seriously, that first one, I was like doing damage. I looked away to swat a gnat and I looked back and you were dead. Like, it was like, it was that fast.
Yeah, I was like, wait, are you gonna do something here? Nope, I'm gonna split a block. Okay.
No, I literally looked away for like probably 1.5 seconds and then was just like, oh, dear mother of Christ. Like, it just like, I guess I kind of forgot Feral's fucking shit on mages a little bit.
Yeah.
And the problem is really with a shaman, he can purge off my bop right away. And so it's just like, but I do think when I tell you to be careful, you need to lost more. Because you weren't doing that until I yelled at you. But like, if I'm like, you need to be careful. Like, be careful doesn't mean stand there and keep casting, you know? Like, fucking get out of the loss so that you're not eating the shaman's damage.
Okie doke.
Oh, there you go. Oh, shit. I did it into say. Don't mind me.
Like, am I getting trolled now? What's happening here?
You have what one, now try numbers? It out. They're big and obnoxious.
I'm looking at this font, I'm like, there's no way Willie would have picked this font.
No, I picked that font on purpose because it is obnoxious. That's the font I use for Necrotic. I use a similar one for my my Crusade stacks.
Okay, no, we can't. Adventure. Adventure looks better.
Bazooka's pretty good.
You had it on fucking some
yellow jacket, cool, yeah.
Fucking like
yellow jacket's what I use for Necrotic. I guess it is kind of a negative looking font. So
the important thing is variety. You want all your recorders to have their own unique fonts.
Every single one should be its own font.
When I used to use Espoian Battletech, Billy, I always use Adventure, and you criticized me for it. I don't know if you remember this.
If your SBT is just shitting it everywhere. Yeah. I actually think Scrolling Battletext is the stupidest add-on of all time, and I'm ashamed that I even used it for as many years as I did. It is the most unnecessary, dumb bullshit of all time. Like, the built-in damage text is fine. The only criticism I have of it is I wish it would show in as equally of an unobtrusive way as it does for damage. I wish it would show, like, some of my incoming heals or something, like, on me. But even that is, like, questionable. Not on the default one.
You sure? Probably good.
I think scrolling battle text was more relevant in the past. When the default text was, like, missing it constantly and you could never tell what anything was actually doing.
Maybe. I mean, I don't look at most numbers, to be honest with you. Like, what's the point? I see the health bar. I can check DPS later, you know? Like, I don't need to see, like, 50,000 on my screen all the time. I have them pop up for damage just so I know what I'm hitting.
Needs
shit.
To look
but...
like a fucking comic book. I need to go bam, wham, smack.
That's why we need to change the SCT that just scrolls up and down, unga unga bunga bunga on either side. And then there's no numbers.
That also would work.
I actually should make that mod. I'm sapped.
Up the pyro, getting blinked or getting polyed.
I'm stunned the priest right now.
Coming in the back.
Oop. Priest is stunned.
Polyed again.
Have him go ham.
He's polyed.
Countered priest.
Taking some damage, Kevin.
I'm blocking. Yep. Perhaps too early.
Yeah, I think so. I could have bopped you there. I'm polyed. Three.
Enter up in the mage.
I'll eat again. I'm gonna go melee wings when I come out of this. Try and keep this up. I'm just gonna drink it. Fuck, they're gonna blind me now and I have to bubble, but I think it's probably worth it. Only 3 seconds, actually. He's dumb. Just gonna eat it. I think priest, guys. I can stun him in just a second.
Yep. I countered him, Kevin.
I'm stunning him. Stunning him now. He's stunned.
Shit, I have to go over there.
Stunned. Kevin, your sack. You're fine. Go.
Okay.
We need it now.
Okay, I'm interrupted.
Okay, that's it for my damage.
Yep, that's it for mine, too.
I'm polyed. Care, Kevin, can you block?
I can, I'm blocked. Get dispelled.
I'm polyed, I got a bubble.
Oh, this is bad.
I bubbled.
Spring rogue, oh, countered, getting polyed.
I just dispelled him, sorry.
That's fine. He's greater pyroing, Kevin.
I know, I'm trying to LOS it.
You're getting hit by one.
Getting hit
Kevin,
by
I'm
two.
Bopping you. Oh, fuck, I'm feared, I can't get out.
Mage feared.
Fuck, I'm probably dead here. Yeah.
We could kill the priest.
Yeah, we just needed some damage at all. He was at like 10%.
Yeah.
If you didn't have cooldowns then, I would question what you had used them on prior to.
No, I mean, I did. I just got. Interrupted.
Yeah, I mean, I keep bringing it up. And I know it's annoying, but I think you should really look for deeks anytime there's another caster, dude.
Well, I made an error there. I shouldn't even need the deek.
But, well, no. You could have been, like, deeking him earlier to try and force him to.
Yeah,
I mean, that's
verse
what...
doesn't require casting, so...
His point is, if you deek early, then you can cast.
Yeah, but my burst, I don't cast when I burst. So it's
but why did you getting interrupted negate your burst just now?
Because I casted a Frostbolt when I should have been Frostbolting.
Okay.
Put on your hammer generally will like 30.
It's a minute, and it resets to be about 30 seconds during normal gameplay.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Unless you get heavy
or something, it depends.
Or if I'm heal stressed, I can't do as many judges for globals. So yeah,
right.
But assuming we're going Unga, it's about 30 seconds.
Oh okay.
There's the room.
I'm still in combat here with the
poly. I don't know why we're here. This was actually fucking retarded.
It was just me. That was
try and leave. I'm stuck.
I'm in trouble. I'm blowing my defense.
Yeah, this is bad. I'm polyed now.
I'm gonna sack you, sec. You're sacked.
Okay.
Melee wings now.
Throw a root in there.
I'm blinded. I'm gonna trink it. Oh my god, it broke and it's still trinketed. Fuck me. I'm starting the shaman right now. I think we can pressure shaman.
Shaman. Yep, come on shaman right now.
Same.
Gonna spirit link soon. Yeah, there it is. Hopping you, Seth.
Polyed. Half polyed. I interrupted the mage, so I can't stop the healer.
Dead. Counter greater pyro. Drinking kidney.
All? I feel like that should not have gone well.
No, it should not. It should have gone really bad.
Yeah.
I stopped at the beginning to put my portals and stuff up. I won't.
Yeah, I mean, I stood there as well. I don't really know what I was doing. I just, like, was standing there.
That seems like a good place to stop.
I fought a rogue today, Will, with Brugom and Tooz in 1v1. He absolutely shit on me, because all he did was take Brugom around the corner, just like I usually do, right? Where, like, I spin circles and circles.
What the fuck is Brugom?
However, he kills it.
Yeah, he probably kills it and does heal vial.
Yeah, he puts all the dots
and,
on and just kills it. Yep. It was like a serious, like a 15-20 minute duel.
Yeah.
Where I just couldn't heal myself anymore, and he just outlasted me because that's all he did repeatedly. He would just put full dots on me, then run away.
Crimson Vial seems like a pretty suspect move for 1v1s. Yeah, I mean, it doesn't really... Well, it doesn't really matter. Like, I don't think it's broken at all until it's a 1v1, and then it's just, like, way silly. I think it's just one of those moves that's hard to balance for group play and 1v1.
Yeah. I don't think I honestly need it. I don't think it's OP, but I don't think that's
I tend to agree.
It's fine.
Rogue's out?
Yep, I'm gonna fear him in a second. Fearing him. Can't do it, you can't spell it because you burned him in.
I'm gonna bop you, Kevin, hang on.
That paladin blew wings already, guys.
Okay, cool. I still have my stun, I'm gonna save it. I'm feared currently.
I have the priest so we can get some less damage. Teleporting. Right,
what's our kill target here?
Paladin. But we can pull back and focus the rogue until then. I'm
like
stunning
right
him. He trinketed.
Paladin's in with us. Paladin's right on top of us. Yep.
He trinketed too.
Counter the priest. Bring the priest. Paladin dispelled me.
I can't stun him for another 10.
Countered him.
I can't get over there. This rogue's just jamming me up.
Bring rogue.
I can stun the paladin right now. Paladin bubble, paladin bubble. That's his bubble. That's his bubble.
Okay. Bring rogue again.
I'm just gonna get on the rogue.
Come on, paladin.
I got about 30 seconds till I can stun. I'm feared.
Bring rogue again.
I'm
stunned. I'm full stunned. Block.
Yep,
block.
Blocked.
Bring priest.
Good job.
Bring priest again. He stalled him. Got massive spell.
All right, get on the paladin. I can stun him in 5. Stunning paladin right now.
He
swapped. He swapped.
Counter paladin. Stay on the paladin.
Stay on paladin.
I'm stunned. I
can't get you out, dude.
Yep.
Clearing him. Oh, stun. Trinketing.
Kevin, you're sacked. I'm blinded.
I caught the paladin.
Go.
Ring. He's dead. Good job, Kevin. That was a good stun, Will.
Yeah, they
did a lot to fuck up my damage. Those guys were actually pretty good.
I was pretty good with the... control of it. I mean, I don't feel like any of it was bad. Like, I understand it was difficult, but I don't...
It seemed bad.
It wasn't really a problem, yeah. I think we handled...
Yeah.
We counter-handled it pretty well.
I had 4 interrupts there.
Yeah.
Yeah, that last one that I got on the fucking tower, I'm like, okay, I got him, that's all I can do!
You have
to do anything else!
You have 1 interrupt, Kevin, and it won the game! So,
Kevin was holding it the whole game. He's like,
holding it in.
This one right here is going to be a winner. That's right.
Not that either.
I think I'm
going to
grab food after this one, though. I'm kind of hungry.
No, really, what it was,
so that's fine.
I seem to be stunned 45% of this game.
I mean, I got you out of 2 kidneys, and like I didn't have any more bops for you, so it was just kind of like.
I mean,
it's
fine. It's just like, just in the situation.
I thought it was fine. They spent so much time controlling you, like it really didn't matter.
I countered priest every time I could, and then just feared the rogue off.
And I still had an ice block.
And them on you is so irrelevant. Like, the pressure on Seth builds, and it eventually cannot be dealt with because he can't get away. Whereas with you, you have 2 blocks and a bunch of plinks and shit, so, like, I don't give a fuck.
And my ice barrier is also
It's
really
just stupid strat. I don't...
Your ice barrier is about the same as mine.
I don't know why they do it.
Really pretty much irrelevant.
Paladin stunned? Did you see the trap? I didn't see it.
Oh, fuck, trap. God damn it.
I didn't.
I'm bringing him up. I'm retarded.
I'm stunned.
Wings is out.
I'm frozen. I'm gonna trinket.
I'm sheeping him. I'm sheeping
Seth,
him.
You're sacked.
I'm sheeping him again. I got interrupted.
I got imp out.
I'm gonna stun the shaman.
Paladin. Paladin sheep.
Fuck, I'm bad. Never mind. I'm really bad.
Keep him paladin one more time.
Alright. I'm gonna blow my wings there because I'm silly. Alright.
During paladin. Paladin feared.
Alright, I'm just gonna start doing some damage now. I was controlling too much there.
How did he just fucking pummel me through my bop? Oh, he purged it. Fuck me.
Yeah,
that was actually godlike. I think I'm fucked, guys.
I'm gonna try and sheep him again.
During Hunter.
Full sheep.
Nope, maybe not.
Hunter full fear.
He's rooted. He's rooted.
You need sheep, to poly
Hunter.
I'm trying to bubble. Fuck. I deked, but I'm dead. Yeah, that's my bad. Damn. The god.
You needed to poly sooner there, Kevin, without me having to call it.
I would have died if I just bubbled instead.
Oh, you were? What was the poly?
The ret was full on full DR.
Why at the beginning, right?
No, I polyed him again. When it was low. Like, I polyed the shit out of him.
I was trying to control the fucking hunter who had everything up.
Well, I also went in for a stun, and my stun was enough cooldown, so I played really well
also,
that game.
We didn't pressure them at all.
Well, yeah.
You have to be careful about doing too many peels.
I dropped a lot of damage at the beginning. And then,
the beginning is when we had the least pressure, though, on us.
Yeah. Yep.
Like, I was not stressed at the beginning. I mean, I don't think any of your plays are what lost the game, but it probably is still relevant.
I'm just saying small areas of improvement that I can see, Kevin.
Yeah. I get it.
From the little I know with Mage. I just know, like, when people are on you, like, when they attack you, not only are you mobile, right, but I know I am CCing both DPS, but I can CC while DPSing. I don't.
Right.
And so.
No, not so much. It's like when I was polying when the ret had his wings up, I just spammed poly on, like right at the beginning. So, like, pretty much the match started, the ret was behind, like, our little pillar. I dropped my orb, I did my comet storm, I did my stuff. He popped wings, started going after Will, so I just started polying him. So I polyed, got dispelled, polyed again. It only lasts for like 3 seconds, so then I just repallied for like another second, then I rooted him, and then I started throwing some false pulse around. So I mean, there was definitely some time there where I wasn't really.
Usually the third poly is like healer only type of thing you would do.
Well,
or like last minute save, yeah.
Yeah.
You getting cycloned?
I'm stunned the dude right now.
I'm gonna teleport.
Good stunned, so am I. He's mana drain, I'm not really worried about it.
You know how fast he's running right now? Like, you need to slow that DK. Like, he is just on my ass. I'm just running.
I was CC'd the entire time that happened.
Yeah, well, I didn't know that because you weren't saying it.
I said I was cycling.
I'm gonna pop you, Seth.
Healer tried to CC me.
I deked both of them.
The healer's right out in the open. I'm going to the healer.
Swap to the DH.
Yep.
I can stun the healer right now.
Healer no.
Stunned? No, oh, no, okay. You can poke no, DH. Yeah.
I got countered. Stunned. They're just locking me down.
I have worship damage.
I'm on this druid. Druid's half.
Oh my god, no. Oh, we would have killed the DH.
Well, focus druid now. Focus druid now.
I got this. I got his hots. He's fucked. Get him.
I'm draining, but he's in the
He's in the magic, dude.
I countered him. It's ending soon. There it is.
Got him.
Okay, good shit.
We had a kill on the human hunter there. We got lucky the druid ran back to us.
I would just like to remind everyone that I am the best anti-melee healer of all time. Because you know they thought they had me fucked. And I just sat there and beat Jesus.
Oh my goodness.
What's that? I never
bubbled. Oh my goodness.
I'm gonna bubble
dude,
now.
Orb with the fucking. When he's got army out?
That's
oh
everywhere.
My goodness, dude.
Yeah, you're dead.
So many procs. I was just like fucking fling, 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 fling. All right, let's fucking do this some more.
Kevin,
Jesus.
Kevin learned a new trick.
That's crazy. That's crazy. That's a cray.
Kevin looks at his hands and he's like, all of my fingers
all
are
frost. All my fingers are frost.
Oh, oh my goodness.
Oh man.
I need to bind like fingers like ice lance to scroll wheel so I can just fucking fire them all.
Get the
what
path of exile popsicle. 1825.
Oh my god. Okay.
Our max is only 1836, so we're
what were you saying?
Back up there. The path of exile popsicle. You don't know about the popsicle? You put a popsicle across all of your 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 keys so you can do all your pots.
Yes. Yes.
I'm gonna get some food too. Do you wanna get anything, Kevin? Or you good?
No, I'm good. I'm just gonna get
I want to see that as like a meme.
GG's, dudes. Started off bad. I was playing like poop.
I want to see that on the PoE subreddit. Someone at like the store, like ready for the new league with a box of popsicles.
Yeah. Insta banned. You have been banned. Like before. Before anything can even happen.
Account throwaway 499.
So, are you familiar with how my orb works, Louis?
No.
So, the first time anyone hits it, or it hits like a new creature, I get a Fingers of Frost proc immediately. Or no, sorry. When I first cast it, I get one. And then it's
you
a
know
10%
how your orb
chance.
Works?
Yeah, well, sorry. And then 10% chance on the orb when it does damage that I get another Fingers of Frost proc. So, like, it was just fucking constantly spinning doing damage. And it does a lot of damage rapidly, right?
Right. So, like, you're hitting so many things, all it's all just reprocking, yeah.
Yeah, so there's like, you have like fucking like 10 mobs in there. I'm like, oh my goodness. Someone's gonna stand here and just fucking spam from Ice Lance all day.
That's funny.
But don't stand there. You can move while doing that, Kevin.
Well, obviously, I mean, given the opportunity, I'm gonna dance around like a dumbass and throw my Ice Lances.
Iceland, 720 Iceland, 360 YOLO.
Yeah, exactly. Like, under the legs, Iceland.
I'm back from downtown.
That's right. All the basketball moves, like fucking skyhook.
All right, I'm gonna get some food too. I will be back a little bit.
Bye.
Right.
Later.
Internet friends, thanks for hanging out. I may or may not stream when I get back from eating, I'm not sure, but thanks for watching. Hopefully you had some fun. I'll catch you guys next time.